The Federal Ministry of Health has confirmed 5 new cases of the coronavirus COVID-19 in Nigeria, bringing the country's total number of confirmed cases to 8. This was announced by the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, the NCDC, in a tweet on Wednesday. The development is coming on the heels of Nigeria's imposition of travel restrictions on 13 countries with over 1,000 cases of the virus. The new cases are said to have a travel history to the United States and the United Kingdom.